Kevin, thank you. This is breaking overnight, a deadly fire in Chelmsford. The fire chief tells us the fire broke out just before 1 this morning. This was at a mobile home on Mason Avenue. Firefighters pulled a man out, but he did not survive. His name has not been released. The cause of the fire is under investigation. Right.